125 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
In just 2 nights, Sunday night at Judgment Day, Jeff Hardy gets his shot to get heavyweight championship gold back around his waist.
Man, what an explosive, unpredictable night, and Jeff Hardy's got to be loving our general manager, Teddy Long, stepping up to the plate and making a match in our main event, momentous. Edge against Chris Jericho, the world's champion against a man that could be the next Intercontinental Champion.
The extreme enigma that is Jeff Hardy always electrifies any arena he walks into.
Jeff Hardy is a human thrill ride. He will take any chance he must to win the world title this Sunday.
And his opponent from Paradise Valley, Arizona, weighing 256 pounds, Randy Orton.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we caught up earlier today with the ever-optimistic Ricky Tease to find out his thoughts tonight on facing Jeff Hardy.
You beat 50% of your competition through hard work. You beat the other 50% by believing in yourself. But to beat the enigmatic Jeff Hardy, I need 100% of you, the WWE Universe, to dig deep, to push forward, and above all, rally up.
Well, obviously, Ortiz is an amazing athlete, but he's got a little motivational speaker in him, it sounds like.
Are you going to rally up with him, JR?
Well, I might. I'd like to get to know this young man a little bit more. You know, I know, Todd, you've seen a lot on ECW.
Yeah, Ricky Ortiz with a very impressive winning streak on ECW. Very athletic, strong, knows his way around the ring, and tonight making his debut here on SmackDown.
Well, it's all about opportunity in WWE, and certainly Jeff Hardy has got to be thinking about this Sunday at Judgment Day, his chance to win the world's title against Edge, the fact that Edge now and Chris Jericho are meeting tonight in our main event. It could be a good night for Ricky Ortiz against Jeff Hardy.
Ortiz desperate to impress the higher-ups, going for a cover here, and certainly a win over the number one contender would impress everyone in this building.
Ortiz very physical and very gifted athletically. A very physical linebacker in college.
Cover
the near fall.
JR, Ricky Ortiz has that laid-back West Coast persona. Do you think that's a good attitude to have here in the WWE? Will it get you far?
Well, I haven't seen anything laid-back about this match. I haven't seen him sipping on any lattes. This guy's been aggressive as he can be. Very physical, and again, it could be a great night for Ricky Ortiz. In more ways than one.
Certainly it's off to a fantastic start for this athlete from Paradise Valley, Arizona. 256 pounds, Ricky Ortiz going right at Hardy.
Three headbutts, they do it. A very unorthodox physical offense. It shows tenacity. You gotta be a tough son of a gun to deliver three headbutts in succession.
Rally up, JR. Look at him go.
Oh. I'm rallying.
The big O did not connect as Hardy lifted the knees in just the nick of time, but walked right into that slam. Ortiz for the biggest win of his career. No.
Ortiz will be singing his own praises even louder and longer if he can beat the number one contender for the world's title here tonight.
And Ortiz has that casual approach, but as you see so far, he can bring it.
Again, it's all about timing and opportunity. Great opportunity for Ricky Ortiz, the timing. Here on Friday Night SmackDown could be perfect. Again, if Jeff Hardy's thinking about Sunday's Judgment Day and not about this match tonight. Ricky Ortiz has everything to gain this match and nothing to lose.
Hardy on a very impressive run, winning that fatal four-way to qualify as a number one contender, and then last week knocking off Chris Jericho, preventing the match this Sunday from being a triple threat match.
Jeff Hardy turned it. Great Marlin. Unique offense.
And Hardy trying to get back into this match. I can't believe I'm saying that. Ricky Ortiz has surprised, I think, everyone so far.
High risk is Jeff Hardy's WWE mantra. The former WWE champion this Sunday will be one big move away. And that could be it right there.
Twist of fate by Hardy, but he's not done. Going to where he's most comfortable. Hardy to the high rib district. Oh, Swanton bomb.
Jeff Hardy lives living on the edge. It just paid off with an impressive victory over Ricky Ortiz.
Yeah, Hardy.
Well, first of all, I like Ricky Ortiz. He's a heck of an athlete. But Jeff Hardy rallied. No pun intended. He rallied all right and swan-toned his way to a very impressive victory just 2 days before Judgment Day.
Ladies and gentlemen, when we return here on Friday Night SmackDown, we'll try and get a word with Jeff Hardy, the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship.
And there's no doubt about the fact that Jeff Hardy will be watching tonight's main event. Can you believe this? The last thing, tear up on edge. Every month they got here, they'll be facing each other. We'll call it the Ego Bowl. They will be smiling later in our main event.
Welcome back to Friday Night SmackDown. And just before the break, Jeff Hardy with an impressive win over Ricky Ortiz.
Jeff Hardy will live or die professionally by taking chances. And Jeff Hardy hits his patented swanton right here. Can Jeff Hardy do this Sunday against Edge and become the next heavyweight champion of the world?
Well, Jeff, congratulations on your victory. It now appears that you have all the momentum heading into your championship opportunity this Sunday at Judgment Day.
Edge is a creature of habit. If you watched him over the last few months, you'll notice he wins a title at a pay-per-view. A month later, he loses the title. He wins a title. He loses a title. It's a pattern. You're the greatest. At Backlash, Edge won the title again. At Judgment Day, he will lose again. And Josh, it won't be just for me. It's gonna be for each and every one of these people who supported me through thick and thin, always believed in what I stand for, and that's being me, Jeff Hardy.
He's bold, but will he be a champion this Sunday night?
The championship dream still burns intensely within the soul of the enigma, Jeff Hardy.